15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.
I like women. I got a daughter.
Football is crazy, and I'll lose it. And I'll take her out after
that. You don't even
that.
Like that number.
She lose too much. I don't. She lose way too much.
So how many times your ass lost?
I
want to
battle her. I want to battle 40 never. Bars because her ass never is lose fat. Don't get me official.
Never.
Her ass ain't fat. I want to battle somebody with a fat ass, huh? What is wrong with you? Don't get me official.
I like official.
Well, punch her head off. I want to punch 40's ass off.
I beat official. She got to
put 40 in the ring,
with me.
Man.
She gotta, she
and
gotta
I'll punch
the,
official head off. She already know what it is.
If I beat official, she got to be the big spoon.
She know the vibe. And if there is any more of official left after Twerk and Nitty, I'll kill her.
She know the shit. Yeah, I'll take anybody but 40,
I'll sweep the rest of that.
She's trash, bro. She be getting punched around.
Now let me ask you a question. She really trash, nigga?
Punching bag. She know how to rap.
How many niggas
that know
she got? Just like your ass.
It's mad niggas that not dump. It's nothing like that.
Huh?
Nothing like that.
Talk that greasy.
She know how to put bars together. There's a lot of these niggas how to put bars together. Jeez.
She know how to put bars together.
Oh, she get on that big stage and trash.
So you a 30, huh?
Who, bro?
She's going to drop the ball. She's going to get up there and see all that star power. Niggas screaming. Ah, 40 bars. Going to get in front of me and
give me her.
Choke.
Give me her.
She going to choke, and then you ain't even going to get good footage.
I'm going to kill her. Oh,
she get in front of Jazz.
Right, she's not going to have good footage.
Jazz give her nightmares. Jazz is Candyman of 40. For real, Jazz is, I was like, not 40. Nah, not 40.
Said Jazz is Candyman. Imagine Jazz being Candyman. That's crazy,
with a trench coat on. Jazz in her dream with that dude
with
that with a trench coat with a hook.
A hook.
Gumball Queen 40 wake up like, ass,
I
though.
Would smoke her.
Gumball Queen Gumball would kick
I would smoke her. Official.
Yes.
Official gonna get right
up.
With you.
I punched the titties off.
Yeah, look,
the
old man
head.
Said it. Official get right with Jazz.
We gonna jump that bitch though. You know what's going on. Gun titles, what's up? What
he got
about?
One titty, I got one.
What are you talking to? You talking to me? Oh, wow.
Like,
talking spicy. The camera's on spicy.
Just make sure I'm involved in that shit, man. That's all right.
Gang
man.
Shit.
Punch
man.
On,
yo, but you are always queen of the ring coming soon.
That's a fact. So who you wanna take?
E-Heart, Misfit, somebody can rap.
I ain't battling Misfit. I love Misfit, bro.
I like Misfit.
I ain't trying to kill her.
I see through them big Levi's.
Hey, sir! This nigga dumb as shit.
I know what it look like when she pull up.
What y'all
I'ma handle her different in that ring. Take that ponytail off and I'ma take the G-Stars off.
Nah, her shit real.
Huh?
Her shit real. You gonna go to pull
oh,
that
no,
shit?
Oh, no, I say take the ponytail off. I said take the hold down. That's what she tried to do. She tried to, like a little Spanish nigga. She tried
oh,
to.
Right. Take that shit out. Let that hair come nigga. Down. She gonna look.
You ain't Misfit. You Selena tonight.
Misfit.
You Selena tonight.
You're not.
You ain't Misfit. You Selena tonight.
That's an interview battle.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.